You're holding back, Eddie. You realize this time travel story of yours is gonna cost me my job.
It's not your job. It's not even your reality.
Yeah, that's what you keep saying. But how do you know?
Because I do. And deep down, so do you. Now let me concentrate. I have my own problems right now.